is going on, guys? We are down here at the Sumter National Forest, down here at John's Creek Lake. Old John's Creek Lake down here. A state fishing license is required. No boats are swimming in the lake. Krill limits for this lake are 2 largemouth bass, 5 channel catfish. State limits on other species. All right, so we ain't gonna be keeping no fish, so we ain't even worried about that. All right, so there's approximately 2 lakes on this property. There's this one and another one on down the road. We ain't gonna have no, if we don't have no luck at this one, we're gonna drive down and try out the other one. This is trial and error here, so we just scouting places, y'all. Scouting. This is, we're gonna find them. We are gonna find them here in South Carolina. We deep off. We got us a little bathroom right here. Deep off and cutting. There ain't no signal down here. No signal whatsoever.
Later.
It's fucked up. Got the Ozark Trail. $30 rod. Throws a lot better than that $70 rod does. Hurry. Always fucked, huh? How do I get on this tree? What the fuck? I'm not even seeing that bass that was over here no more. I think he done changed locations on us. Put the old creature bait on there, guys. I think I just seen them. Oh my God! That's big. Oh, I found him though. Look at there, guys. Told y'all that bandito bug. That mug struck it. I'm talking about he said, fuck that bandito bug. Oh, fuck, get him. That mug chased him down, ate him.
What's that?
Little bitty.
Redneck cat that again.
Look at that fish tank bass. You got a fish tank we keep. Pet bass.
Little smiley.
Name him Jimmy. Boy, he fucked him up. That's a real bandito bugging slow.
Bass one.
Hey.
You want him?
Destroyed him. Yeah,
you don't want no picture with him or something?
He's small. It was a little bigger. It might have been a male. Female might be down there. Cause it looked like it's guarding a bed. The way he struck it, the damn thing. This area is just real pressured, y'all. Really, really pressured. I think this whole pond's been fished out. I think it's time for a restocking in this place. Not seeing too many big ones, just a bunch of little small bass. Itty bitty. I ain't got enough food supplies to get big, I don't think. Not really seeing too many bait fish. Bait fish probably not hanging around here anyway. Hey, poop poops. Got a little burnt, dude. Dude, there was a dude fishing down there when I walked past him. They said there was some really big ones over there in that shallow water, but I ain't fucking walking back over there. They said they couldn't get none of them bites, so I don't know. I think they're pressured. It's just one. Pressured.
We caught one. A little smallmouth bass. They brim everywhere.
Yeah. I ain't put more fish in here.
There's like 400,000 brim over there where that log's at.
Oh, water. Where did you go yours?
That's a good at least 20 or 30 for real, though.
Yeah. See where that log's in the water right over there? That bigger log?
At the end of the dam?
Right
there under that log. I thought about throwing the ball of garden over there, see if I couldn't catch one without it. It felt like swapping up. Yeah, they definitely need to. Sent a lot of bait fish in here. That's about it.
That's why I threw this little shad on this little rod. But...
And every bass I done caught is under a pound, so I don't know what's going on.
Yeah, it's a little crazy.
They're not eating right or something.
They don't even want that bright fancy thing.
It's just real pressured down here. I gotta go find another area. We are currently gonna go to a different spot. That's it for this spot. Because all I see is little fish. All I'm catching is little fish. I want on the big boys. So we're gonna go find them. Y'all come check this place out. Sumter National Forest, Johns Creek Lake. All right, make sure y'all like, subscribe, please subscribe. That's all I'm asking. Don't cost nothing, just hit that subscribe button. Guys, so we're down here at the other little lake on the same road. This is part number two. So y'all watch this video. We're gonna see what's up. This little area, see if we can find anything on bed or little areas we can fish.
Right.
See what's all out here. So we about to go, guys. Let's get it, dude.
There's two ponds on this national forest, so
two ponds.
In the first video that we just found and recorded, that'll be part one. This is part two. We only got one rod of fish in the tank, we don't see what we can do.
I walk more that way.
Huh?
I walk more that way.
You going that way?
Yeah, and this fish pressured over here, man. There's too much going on.
Over where? Is that where you going?
Hell yeah. I just seen something blow up over yonder. I'm not seeing no fishing. No fishing this shit right here. Might find a snake. Ah. Ooh. This looks interesting. Maybe hit it.
This is out on a rubber line.
Bandito bug. I dropped you one on top of your bag at the other place. I'm not seeing nothing, cuz. Man, that little fucking ram just popped up and ate that bitch. Damn, son. This just looks like the perfect area bass would be in right now. There's this little swampy spot with a lot of fucking brush. I ain't seeing not goddamn nothing. I'm not seeing a sign of a fish, period. Crazy, guys. Figured, well, it's something looking like this, It'll be swamped with bass, big ones. God dang. I just seen not one daggone bass. Not yet. I feel like I'm gonna find them somewhere. Feel it coming. Hard to do with all this grass. Tall grass might get bit by a snake or something. Copperhead. Rattlesnake. Something over here. This water's really shallow over here, man. And this is all swamp. Might have to start walking the other way, B. Yeah, you can't walk this way. Ain't nothing but swamp. Might be able to get around there. This little trail here, maybe. Ow! Got a briar stuck to my butt. That hurt. Ooh. Guys. Oh my God. Nah, buddy, I found heaven, cuz. I found heaven back here. This is heaven. I've been here. I'm here. Somebody, I'm here. I'm in heaven. Look at this. Swamp, cool. I don't know if there's any fishing. I wonder if there's any fishing. This looks interesting. Oh, it's like a little pond, dude. No way. Guys. All right, guys, so we found this hole right here. A little pond. We're trying to get all the way across. Pretty mushy. I had to walk across this little dam. Huh? You know, we had to come to this side because we're gonna walk around. Alright. Oh man. That's fucked. That's fuck you fucked. Oh, logs. Let's see if there's any fish. That's a big ass frog. It might be that dude's over there. Oh, damn. Jumped up after it. Alright guys, so we just ran into a guy that's fishing. He said he ain't not seen not one daggone fish down here. He's been all over the place. So, don't know how this video is going to end up. Probably going to really suck. But I'm casting out every chance I get. Hopefully I get a bite or something. But I ain't seen not one fish. Well, bass. Seen catfish, but left my catfish rods at home, so I don't know where they're at in here. I don't know.
Bye.